white caps.
White caps, please.
Thank you.
Thank you. Go!
Yeah.
Allison Kraft.
Question mark.
Here I am in lane 3 is Sean Sheets.
Middle, that one. We're on the wrong one. I know, it was being a big time game last weekend. It's not that big of a deal, obviously, great places, but we began trying to get on the ball, right? Start with the bottom there.
The next event in the men's 200 yard breaststroke is Gavin Beach.
Thank you. Thank you.
Our next event is women 50-yard freestyle. In lane one is Valentine Riley. In lane two is Cammy Wood. Lane three is Leanne Huey. Lane four is Leticia Diaz. Lane five is McKenna Angles. Lane six is Jesse Wright. Lane seven is Morgan Jacobs.
Hey! job, Max.
Come on, muscle it!
For the boys, play excellent football.
Nick, come on, muscle it!
In week three of men's APR freestyle, we have Mohammed Al-Mazri.
Let's go!
Men 100 yard backstroke. And lane 2 is Sam Bruce. Lane 3 is Sean Sheep. Lane 4 is Patrick Collins. Lane 6 is Wyatt Cook.
I got on lane 2. It's so bad.
Lane 2 is Philip Moon.
No.
Is that right? Lane 3 is Eric Graff.
May you please exit the pool. Next event is women 50-yard breaststroke. Lane 2 is Morgan Jacobs. Woo! Lane 3 is Mary Roberts. Lane 4 is Leticia Diaz. Lane 5 is Van Nguyen. Lane 6 is Jessica Wright. Lane 7 is Candy Wood.
Go!
was open for warm-ups.
Thank you.
exit the pool.
I have to be pulled off. Is he winning the 50 points?
swimmers, please exit the pool.
And you tell us.
Our next event is woman 100 yard ISM. And lane 2 is Cammy Wood. Yeah! And lane 3 is Leanne Kuhner. Yeah! Lane 4 is Maria from Columbus. Yeah! Lane 5 is Leticia Diaz. Yeah! Lane 6 is Jesse Wright. Yeah! And lane 7 is Morgan Jacobs. Yeah!
Thank you. sorry. My legs went to shut down.
Hey, Bryce. Bring those in there and leave them here.
And this concludes our Midwest Cup of 2023. Thank you for coming.